Mulligan.
When you're buried in the rough, take a mulligan. When your drive sails off a bluff, take a mulligan. When everybody's watching and it's hard for you to cheat, take a mulligan, take a mulligan. If you're shooting over par, take a mulligan. If you hit a passing car, take a mulligan. If your partner's playing better and you think you might get beat, take a mulligan, take a mulligan. Losing is for losers, losers just like you. Untremendous golf dog, it's my day, so sad. So if I ever screw up, which of course I never do, I take a mulligan and poof, goes away, never happened. If you're hounded by fake news, take a mulligan. Pelosi's tightening the screws, take a mulligan. Before I hold a rally or I fire off a tweet, I take a mulligan, take a mulligan. Creditors,
mulligan.
Ex-wife,
mulligan.
Journalists,
mulligan.
Auditors,
mulligan.
Special counsels,
mulligan.
Mulligan, 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 mulligan. If your businesses go bust, take a mulligan. If you blow through daddy's trust, take a mulligan. When your creditors are suing and you file for chapter 9, take a mulligan, take a mulligan. When the Russians hold your debts, take a mulligan. And they're seizing all your jets, take a mulligan. When everyone is squealing and they say you must resign, never take a beautiful, tremendous, very intelligent, amazing mulligan!
In addition to mulligans, capture and control of reality requires complicit political parties, amoral social media platforms, an apathetic public, and a culture of narcissism and greed.
Results may vary.